안녕, 여신이 가즈입니다. 우리는 Today we read a Bible. The Bible title is "Jericho is a for the way of the Jerry." What? Yes. Wait. Oh. Yes, I read. Jericho is a fortress with a high strong wall. Look at this wall. The Joshua people, how can we fight against the people of Jericho? How can we go over this wall? Wow, it is very beautiful. No, it is very big wall. Wow. Yes, next page. Joshua said, wait. Joshua said, God will help us. God told Joshua how to the wall down, and Joshua told people what God told him. This is the way God told me. Okay. Yes. Next page. They were going to tear the world down because why? Wait. On the first day, Joshua and Israel went to Jericho. Jericho? Wow. The march around the city wall with the sound of trumpet. Then they went back to their tent. What are they doing? The people of Jericho. Jericho were covered. They were afraid the Israelites. Why don't they fight against us? The Israelites went around the city again the next day. One on the seventh day, Joshua and Israel marched around the wall of Jericho. It was different from the other 6 days. They marched around the city 7 times. The people of Jericho asked, "What is going to happen?" Oops. They marched around the city 7 times. They was going to happen. When the people heard the sound of trumpet, they began to shout. The high wall Jericho fell down from the people. Joshua and the Israelites ran into Jericho and took over the city. Joshua shouted, "God help us!" Yes, today we read the Bible for fun. I know fun. See you next time. Bye.